Hey, what's up everyone? Welcome back to the channel. If you're new here, make sure to hit that subscribe button and ring the notification bell so you don't miss out on any of my latest stock updates. Today, we're diving into something pretty interesting, hot stock. Is this one of those hidden gems or just another overhyped project? Let's find out. So, first things first, what exactly is Holo? Well, Holo is a decentralized hosting platform that allows everyday web users like you and me to use distributed applications. It's powered by Holocane, which is its open-source framework for peer-to-peer applications. The main idea here is to allow users to have control over their data without relying on centralized servers. Think of it like an upgrade to the internet. Now, Holocane is different from traditional blockchain projects in that it's not really about mining or staking tokens. Instead, it focuses on hosting and building apps that can run without a blockchain, which makes it faster and more energy efficient. This tech has the potential to disrupt industries by creating a decentralized internet. And that's exactly why a lot of investors are keeping their eyes on Holo right now. Let's talk about what's been happening lately with Holo. Recently, Holocane has been gaining some traction with new partnerships and updates to its ecosystem. This includes collaborations in the decentralized web space and progress on their distributed applications, or dApps, platform. There's been quite a bit of buzz around their vision of a decentralized web, and many think this could really change how the internet operates in the future. Alright, so how's the stock performing? Holo, hot, is actually a cryptocurrency, so we're really looking at token price rather than traditional stock shares. It's had some wild price swings over the past few years, spiking during the crypto booms and dipping during the bear markets. But recently, it's been showing signs of recovery, especially with the growing interest in Web 3.0 technologies. Now, the big question, should you invest in Holo? As with any investment, especially in the crypto space, there are risks involved. While the technology is promising and has a clear use case, it's still a relatively new project in the grand scheme of things. If you believe in the future of decentralized internet and Web 3.0, Holo could be worth looking into. But remember, always do your own research and only invest money you're prepared to lose. So, what do you think about Holo? Is it a revolutionary tech play, or is it too risky? Let me know in the comments below. And if you found this video helpful, please give it a thumbs up and share it with anyone who might be interested in the world of decentralized web and crypto. Don't forget to subscribe for more stock analysis and crypto updates. Thanks for watching, and I'll catch you in the next one. 2222222223333333.